friends, Kairi here, and welcome to day 4 of the Minecraft Hardcore Challenge. And today, we are moving out. Among other things, I might need that. But first things first. Since I can do this as a part of, and 46. Is there anything else in this chest I need? No. And I take table. Hold on. Think I need my shears. No, I don't. Okay. So we are at 46. Okay, there's nothing down here. Okay, let's go down here. Or not. Okay, do I have another? Okay. Let's go find another cave. Here's a bunch of water. That's not what I need. Yes, a lot of water. Okay. I can grow that back again. Okay, I should probably stay within sight of the village. Okay. And things are changing on the channel. You should hear more about that tomorrow. Okay, here is Skeleton Spawner. Here's where the Skeleton Spawner is. Okay, I can't do anything with the channeling book. Okay, I want yes, that I want. Everything else can stay there. Okay. Okay. So, 46. And bill, acacia log, granite, okay. And 47. Okay, no, that wouldn't work. This will, though. Forty-nine. 40 I don't need the channeling book. I can't use the channeling book. Okay, that doesn't work. Fifty-four. Okay, what level am I at? 36. I hear lava. Okay. Does this work? Yes, it does. Now I have to go place my torches back again. Okay, I know where to get lava. Let's go back up here then. Okay, and now I think you guys know what I'm doing now. Is it going to do me any good? I don't know. But it's something I have been, well, avoiding doing for pretty much every MHC I've ever done. Is it going to kill me? Maybe. But okay, lag. Okay. Okay, one more going down. And then it should be daylight. At least I hope so. Okay. Okay, I hear things dying. So, without further ado, friends, this has been day 4 of the Minecraft Hardcore Challenge for February 2019. Thank you, Gumby, for being my sole Patreon. Please leave a like and a comment. And I will see you in day 5, where we may or may not be going to the Nether. Bye-bye!